I wish that it will be available for everyone all over the world with high speed.